State Farm. The instruction we find in books is like fire. We fetch it from our neighbors, kindle it at home, communicate it to others, and it becomes property of art. From Kindle, fire is born. A Kindle for movies, music, web, games, and more. Kindle Fire.
Candle is not melting. I need to melt it down. So I turn in a pan, add some double cream, some butter, and a little bit of white wine vinegar, and it starts to melt.
My sausages are cooked now, they've got a good coloration. I've diced it up, and I've put in the shallot mix, some breadcrumbs to bind it inside the raviolis. I'm going to cook my carrots in a beautiful gashed that we've made. So the carrots take on some of that flavour that I've learned from some of the best chefs. And I'm going to try and use those techniques to take the prize.
These are huge steaks. They came 3,000 miles across the ocean. They're going to bring it on here.
I like some crunch on the plate, some texture. So first that came to mind was Christine's bread. Put some oil on, put it in the oven. It's going to be really crunchy. It's going to be a really good base. When I threw the upper beats from really badass great chefs with my British street food style.
Oh, my scotch has seized on my whisk. I can't whisk it in. It's really seized, but I know a little amount of it has come in, so I should be okay.
I think it's a cooking school, correct? And four different television shows. She's no stranger to cooking on television.
That's amazing.
Take me seriously. I might be a bit twinkly, but I've been cooking for 27 years, and I know what goes well together.
You're really not chefs.
Tristan has got wontons kids covered. Is he trying to do some magic right now?
People just drop them straight to the plate at this point.
I hope he knows what he's doing. I hope he's doing.
Here we go!
I can't believe that I've left it so late to make these blooming.
Here we go!
I am shaking a little at this point. I can just feel every second tick through my body.
They're going in the pot now.
Do I have time? I don't know if I've got time.